ever. Crap.
Right. Deacon St. John.
Hey, Deacon.
It's a screamer.
There we go. Neat.
Gotta take a closer look. No, it's back that way. Yeah, always. much way. You're mine now. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. This is it. What do we got?
Tell us what we want to know.
Gotcha.
How many people live there in the camp? How many? How many?
I don't know.
How do you like that, huh? You having trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? See if I can fix it! Ready to talk yet, huh?
Use this again.
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
Thank you.
he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out. Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Oh, another squad. Damn it.
Let's do this. Melissa, come on!
Freaks! Breaker!
Finally.
Bounty. Ah! Cyclone. I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Nest. Let's go. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on! That's the last of them.
Driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring the rig. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me to head into the old song.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is.
You were saying something?
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out. God damn it!
The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry. Medical unit. Oh, gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector.
Plant some traps. Gotta plant some traps.